Civil Code, Article 1214. The debtor may pay any one of the solidary creditors, but if any demand, judicial or extrajudicial, has been made by one of them, payment should be made to him.
This is Legal Philippines.